Can't you see her?
I don't see him!
One where you will come to accept me as your father. One where you will feel the warmth of my love.
Deputy killed John! We can't let the same thing happen to our brothers and sisters!
Deputy's on the way! Get ready!
I'm so glad we're all here to share it together. I am your father, and you are my children. And as such, I am sheltering you from the violence of your children.
Distance between the Goombas all!
welcome to the future. I'm so glad we're all here to share it together. Beneath doors close, what lies beyond the walls will be nothing but a wasteland. The smoldering remains of a nation full of cruelty, hypocrisy, and faithlessness.
Peggy started scrambling around. All the doors started closing, locking us inside. I thought I was gonna be down here forever. All because of him. Him. That fucking thing. Piece of shit! He would come down here, and he would just stand there and watch. We were begging for mercy, and he would just fucking watch. People down here with me. We are gonna get them out. And then we are gonna burn this whole fucking place down. Help me. Or stay out of my way. Come on, we gotta get to the control room. It's the only way we can unlock the rooms and free the others. Are grouped together by section. Damn it! Safeguarded against a global lock release. I'll have to do one section at a time. Rook, get down to the rooms and free the prisoners while I hit the locks. I'll radio you.
Emergency doors are unlocked.
Thank you. get you through to the control room. You'll see a bunch of consoles. Destroy them.
Shit, Peggy!
Emergency. Emergency.
There, start making your way up. These things haven't been used in years, so if one of them jams, shoot the hinges.
Danger.
Damn it! Safeguarded against the global lock release. I'll have to do one section at a time.
Multiple system failure.
You come to a room where the cult stores all their fuel and bliss tanks.
For the father! Keep it up! We'll get
proceed to the nearest exit in a calm and orderly fashion. Caution.
That's it. Shoot the fuel tanks.
Evacuation. Emergency. Carbon monoxide detected.
Panels around you.
Station, attack. Evacuation.
Hey! Goddamn! I ain't never seen anything like that before.
I knew we saved you for a reason.
Hey! You gave us something back we thought we'd never have again. Hope. Whatever happens next, we're with you.
Hey. That was a hell of a job, Brooke. The way I see it, you're the one in charge now. And if you ever need anything, just let me know.
A seal has been opened. My brother John was loved by few. Feared by many. Misunderstood by all. except me. John was not born a monster. He was just a child when our family was torn apart. He was loving, kind, and full of joy. He was easily preyed upon. John was not perfect. And sometimes he was not even good. But he was my brother. And those responsible for his death will be punished. I promise you that.
Deputy, you just did some serious damage to the cult's firepower. I'm talking irreversible. Cults can be a lot more careful knowing they've been neutered. That ought to help the resistance. Way to show them.
When is this dark out?